Rosh Hashanah is symbolic of the rapture. It's symbolic of when the moment you and I are raptured, there's going to be no more sickness, there's going to be no more disease, there's going to be no more poverty. Rosh Hashanah is a shadow. If you understand this, until the real thing happens, come Rosh Hashanah, God will open the book and see, is your name written of doing what is righteous in tikkun olam, making the world a better place?
Yes.